See, in the beginning, I was going to sing the calypso music, and I had done a great deal of research. I had moved to the islands, and I was studying, and then he came out with it. And with his popularity, I knew that there was no place for me to go.
I think that's pretty obvious. I mean, he's a hot cat. That's what he is.
We just ignored him. Not a guy, you know. He was just one of the guys, Harry.
Good conversation. Interesting human being. Interested. A good person to have as a friend.
When Martin went to jail in Birmingham, for instance, it was Harry Belafonte who said, I will raise the bail money.
And then one day Harry came and he said, you got to hear something, I got a new idea. And he sang, day, it's a day. And I said, Harry, you better find yourself another job.
There was a time that I knew every Harry Belafonte song and sang along with him. And I think that's...
The times were so tough. And he was so up. You know, it was like he gave you heart.
And Harry, I guess would be my other favorite. I love sometimes to take his records out on a hot day and fan myself with them.
Some people have it, some people don't, you know? So Harry Belafonte has it. Whatever it is, he's got it.
Look over yonder, Hudson turning over. Look over yonder, Hudson turning over, and it won't go down, Lord, 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 won't go down.
Lost and found, turned upside down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been cast aside and been despised. But I'm Daniel in the lion's den, Jonah in the belly of the whale. I'm not alone, I cannot fail. No, 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 'cause I'm born. The builder refused shall be the head cornerstone. I cannot fail, I'm not alone. No, no, no.
He was the person who even encouraged me to go to Memphis to march on the 8th of April, the day before the funeral. I had no thought of doing that. But when he said to me, Coretta, if you had the strength as the widow of Martin to go to Memphis and march at the head of that line that day, I think it would help a whole lot of people in the nation to feel better.
As I wandered around the world, so lost and angry, he called me home and reached out for my hand. He spoke with words that sounded more like music, words my heart could finally understand. As we walked, the people gathered round us. Open arms, the only weapons that they bore. He wove us into cloth of many colors. And armed with love, he marched us off to war. The song I sing for you, sweet Martin Luther King. And the song I sing for you, sweet Martin. More he spoke of love, more they feared him. More he spoke the truth, their lies would grow. And suddenly, with no goodbyes, we lost him. My sweet black prince of peace. But he'd planted seeds everywhere he'd gone, so that someday in an endless field of colors, a million dreams would bloom to carry on. And the sun
Oh, he's funny. He's funny. I've seen him really do some funny things. I can't remember right now, you know, but he's humorous. I mean, I've seen it. But I don't remember anything right now.
This is a song that, well, it means a lot to me. Oh, sometimes you sing for the money. Sometimes you sing for the show. Sometimes you sing for those gooey-eyed darlings. It still makes them cry, don't you know? Sometimes you sing for the glory, but the glory doesn't last very long. So from the haze of the stage, you look back to the days when you used to sing for the song. For God's sakes, will you sit down? I'm having enough trouble as it is. No offense meant, sir. Please do carry on. Comes the time when you don't make much money, and you don't put on much of a show, and those dewy-eyed darlings next week will be crying for somebody else, don't you know? Now the tune is becoming your burden, words are all twisted and wrong, and the song that you sell don't sound quite as well as when you used to sing for the song. Sing for the song, boys, just like you did when you stood on that corner, didn't even feel the cold. Sing for the song, boys, just like you did before all of the cocaine and flash bulbs and bright painted ladies got hold of your soul. Sing for the song, boys. Sing for the song. Sing for the song. Thank you.
Mr. Francois Bouchard.
But the thing that I've always been attracted to, you know, in him is not just that obvious that he's gorgeous, but that there's something meaningful beyond that. That there's a person there that you could love, not just be, you know, attracted to.
Sometimes her hand warm from dreaming finds its way to my side of the morning, and in between waking and sleeping we make love, we make love. Sometimes she's quietly busy, and I smile away all her intentions, and among her forgotten excuses, we make love, we make love. Sometimes we just make love. Sometimes we just make love. Whoa. In a room full of strangers, in the distance of laughter and small talk, with a look that takes only a moment, we make love, we make love. Dying confusions on a blanket of gentle forgiving, we make love, we make love. Sometimes we just make love. Sometimes we just make love. Oh, oh, oh. We make love.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much.
And he was there before the events ever seemed to be important, but his presence and the circumstance, I think, made them important. And he was in the vanguard of the drive for equality in this country at a time of very significant personal risk to himself and to himself professionally. I think it's the kind of courage that Harry Belafonte is known for.
Troubles you can't hide. Trouble on the reservation, in the ghetto too. Lies you told your children are coming down on you. How long have you been blind? How long have you been? No place to retreat. Trouble in the courthouse, it's written on the wall. All the pieces of your mistakes starting to fall. How long have you been blind? How long have you been blind? It's been standing in the snow. Time has come to reason, and it will come to pass. Those who listen to the signs will be the ones who last. How long have you been blind? How long have you been blind? It's been
you're black, you can never escape your blackness. and the American system. See, you can be high, as high as the clouds, and every now and then there will always be something to remind me and say, okay, you know what you are.
I think I heard him say, when he was struggling up the hill, I think I heard him say, take my mother. Then I'll die easy. Take my mother. I'll die so easy. Take my mother home. I think I heard him say, when they was nailing in the nail, I think I heard him say, take my mother. I'll die this death on Calvary. Ain't gonna die no more.
We started dancing across the floor toward the door, and there was, like the parting of the Red Sea, suddenly no one was dancing except Marge and Harry. And we hadn't realized it, but that was the first year that a black student had been accepted at the university.
Matilda, Matilda, take me money and run things. Everybody,
Matilda,
including the audience, Matilda,
Matilda, take me money and run things.
Just the audience. Everybody,
Matilda,
sing the chorus,
Matilda.
Matilda,
take me money and run Venezuela.
Well, the
money was to buy me house and land. Then she got a serious plan. Don't you know, Matilda, she take me money and run Venezuela. Everybody,
Matilda,
including the balcony,
Matilda,
sing the chorus,
Matilda,
she take me money and run Venezuela. Once again down,
Matilda,
boom like a chimba,
Matilda,
Matilda, she take me money and run Venezuela. Well, the money was just inside me bed, stuck up in a pillow beneath me head. Don't you know, Matilda, she take me money. Everybody,
Matilda,
sing the chorus,
Matilda,
sing the music,
Matilda, she take me money.
A little softer. Just the audience. All right, baby, that was wonderful. All together now, let's have another go at it. One, two, three, four. Matilda, 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 take me money and just the men now,
Matilda.
All right.
Matilda.
All right. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
I trust you're enjoying yourself.
Very much. Yes.
Beg your pardon?
I trust you are too.
Yes, I am. I heard you singing just now. Would you be kind enough to do that for us once again? Please, may we have a call? I don't think my ears deceive me. Let us try this.
Matilda is not one of my better Belafonte songs.
All right, Bertie, let's try this thing together. A one, two, three, four.
Matilda, 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 she take me body and runs best way.
Everybody!
Matilda!
Hey!
Matilda!
Matilda, she take me money and run best way. Once again now, Matilda! A little softer, please. Wow! Oh, my God, that was heavy. Oh, oh, what a roar. Listen to me, women over 40. In the event no one has told you, please let me be the first. That's when life begins. Yes, 40 is the magic number. Everything up until that moment was a tryout. All right, come. All together, women over 40, let us sing this thing. It says, Matilda, 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 she take me money and run Venezuela. Now, I know it's not grammatically correct to say me money, but by the time I discovered the error, I'd made millions. Come all together now, women over 40, here we go. A one, two, three, four. Matilda,
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 my oh my God, how beautiful. Now, let us try women under 40. A one, two, three, four. There's a whole bunch of folks here ain't going to heaven, I'll tell you that now. Everybody!
Matilda!
Hey, hey!
Matilda! Matilda, she take me money and
run Venezuela.
Once again now, Matilda. Hey, hey.
Matilda. Matilda, she take me money and run Venezuela.
Well, me friends never to love again. All me money gone in vain, don't you know? Matilda, she take me money and run Venezuela. Everybody,
Matilda.
Hey, hey.
Matilda.
Matilda, she take me money and run Venezuela. Thank you. Thank you, baby.
There was a spontaneous eruption of Banana Boat Song, and I think it was Al Jarreau who started it. It was because we were working. It was about 4 a.m, and everybody was working. And I think maybe Harry had. I think he had, you know, made some sort of Solomon-like decision about a change in lyrics or something. And then Jarreau began to sing. Daylight come and we want to go home, and then everybody joined in. And then the amazing thing was, I think. Oh, I guess it's not amazing at all. Everybody knew the song. Everybody.
Is that you, Bernie? Oh, my God, I don't know what got into me. All of a sudden, out of nowhere came that tired old song. No, no, I do forgive me, I didn't mean to. That was not the song I was going to do, no. Oh, please tell me that you jest. You want to hear that song? You must be kidding. You don't want to hear that song. My God, what would I have done if you said no? Good. Give me the chord, please. All together now. Good luck. Daylight come and me won't go home. Daylight come and me won't go home. Work all night on a drink of rum. Stack banana till the morning come. Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and
me won't go home. He said, come, Mr. Tallyman, and tally me banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
All in 6 and 7 and 8 and bunch. Daylight come and me won't go home. 6 and 7 and 8 and bunch. Daylight come and me won't go home. He said,
daylight come and me won't go. Daylight come and me won't go home.
A beautiful bunch, a ripe banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Hide the deadly black tarantula.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Oh, come Mr. Taliban, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Me say come Mr. Taliban and tally me banana. All in 6 and 7 and 8 and bunch. Daylight come and we won't go.
time, seven, hand, eight, and but daylight come, I will run, go home. Me say day, daylight come, and me won't go home. Me say day, daylight come, and me won't go home. Daylight come, and me won't go home. Daylight come, and me won't go home. Daylight come.
Harry Osip said to me, I owe you one, I owe you one. And I was building a hospital in Israel. And I said, now I need Harry. And we had a benefit at Lincoln Center. And I said, I got to have Harry. So I called Julie. She said, he's in Africa. Now, as Harry tells the story, he was out in a bush. And he heard the drummers beating out, Harry Belafonte, wanted for a benefit for Israel, signed Alan King. And he did. He came back from Africa for the benefit.
Hey, Bernie. I think you got a friend over here. Hey. Give me the cord, please. Uruahi. Uruahi. Tell me, how long have you had that affliction?
Ever since I've been listening to your records.
Hey, do you know him? You don't know him?
I'm with Bernie.
You're with Bernie? Yeah, but you don't know him?
No, I don't know him.
You don't know him? Now, what the hell are you laughing at him for? What? Wait a minute, I'm coming around there to talk to you, brother. It took 400 years for us to get a chance to sit down front. What's your name?
Gerald.
Gerald? Yeah, Gerald. Okay, 400 years to get down front, and you laughing at Gerald. What's your name, sir?
Yvonne.
Yvonne. Get that, Yvonne. What was it before it was Yvonne? Bernie. Please, give me the card again. Once again. Uruaki.
Uruaki.
Sit in the back. Uruaki. The left side.
I think that the entertainment world probably would like to know what it would have been like had there been no Harry Belafonte. Then I could have been singing Calypso.
Second week in February, any island in the West Indies and most countries in Latin America, we celebrate Carnival, a truly incredible time of year, time of joy, a time of oneness, a time of coming together. For those of you who've been down to the West Indies during Carnival, you know that I speak the truth. For those of you who've not, all I can wish for you is that before you've left the good earth, you can find yourself down to the West Indies during Carnival and throw yourselves into a barrel of rum and run berserk for a week with me and Bernie. Now then, here tonight, we'd like to recreate a wee bit of Carnival with the use of this Carnival whistle. It's very simple. Throughout the remaining portions of the evening, whenever you hear me go, all you have to do is say, "Whee!" Now you may say to yourselves, "Well, Harry, that's a damn silly thing to be doing." And you're right. But I figure with the prices you paid to come in here, you could do anything you damn well please. So now I'd like to put your souls to the test and see where your spirits truly lie. I'll give a toot on my whistle, and you give me a great big wee. Is everybody ready? All together, here we go. Oh my God, these people are ready. Have to talk to the governor today concerning the carnival parade. Have to talk to the governor today concerning the carnival parade. Of Trinidad people running wild. Governor say no carnival, big riot for police and thing. A picket sign and the people start to sing, "Port, don't stop the carnival.
Port, don't stop the carnival.
Carnival's up the over canal.
Port, don't stop the carnival.
Have no fear if you cut down the new year.
Port, don't stop the carnival.
How would I make an fuss if you cut down the Christmas?
Port, don't stop the carnival.
I tell you friends, it's a big calamity. Carnival times a big necessity. I tell you friends, it's a big calamity. Carnival times a big necessity. Half the world couldn't sing the songs they sing from Carnival and all the joy it bring. Oh Lord, it made me sad. No more songs coming out of Trinidad. I wonder why nobody don't like me. Or is it a fact that I'm ugly? I wonder why nobody don't like me. Or is it a fact that I'm ugly? I leave my whole house and go. My children don't want me no more. Bad talk inside the house they bring. And when I talk, they start to sing. Mama, look up, boo-boo. They shout, dear mother, tell them, shut up your mouth. That is your daddy.
Oh, no. My daddy can be ugly soon. Shut your mouth. Go away. Mama, look a boom boom day. Shut your mouth. Go away. Mama, look a boom boom day. Boom boom day. Boom boom day. Boom boom day. Boom boom day.
Sonora. Tell your friends I adore her. When she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Won't you jump in the line, rock your body in time. Won't you jump in the line, rock your body. Children join in the band all day, all night, Mary Ann. All day, all night, Mary Ann. Down by the seaside, sifting sand. Even little children join in the band all day. Take good care of yourselves. Take good care of yourselves.